Developing story in Queens now, where a man was stabbed during a robbery near the A train station in South Ozone Park. It happened near Lefferts Boulevard and Liberty Avenue. Right now, it's unclear if the victim was on the train or the platform. Police say that he was stabbed in the chest during the robbery. His wallet was also taken. He is expected to survive. The suspect has not been found.